clutch spring. Let's see what else it looks like today. Well, nice and calm. Nice. Okay. Quick look around the pet campsite here. Okay, and now let's take a look at the fire pit from last night. There we go. Okay. Time for breakfast. Okay, the plans for today is we're going to Old Faithful, the Upper Geyser Basin, and then we're over to West Thumb Geyser Basin, that's over on the shore of Yellowstone Lake, and then we're going to be driving along the shore of Yellowstone Lake over to Hayden Valley, and we plan on setting up with the spotting scopes and everything and to find a place to sit and just watch for wildlife, you know, the wildlife like bears and wolves and you know, whatever else. But anyways, that's the so it's gonna be a late, we're gonna be there, you know, when it gets dark, so it's gonna be a late night getting back here, so we plan on like eating out there probably at the side of the road, maybe or picnic area or something. We'll decide that later, but anyways, so we're almost ready to go now, and so hop in the van and be on our way. near where they have construction, right next to Old Faithful, they're redoing the bridge. It really didn't have to wait long. Okay, just got the Old Faithful area. We have a signal here with the phones, so I'm just going my way and my brother's gonna go do his thing, and we'll be able to communicate by text or something. So all right, let's go see the place. Okay, I'm going to go get into place to watch Old Faithful erupt.
Dragonfly? Yeah.